chopper. Oh, it's a little bird.
Yep. Bang. What was that, Richard?
We need to go.
Alright. We just took fire from somewhere else?
No, I don't think so. But I do agree that we've just been getting lowered.
You ready to get out? That's right. Green light, green light, go.
Oh, thank God. Hit. Go, just go. Oh, I've got legs broken. Oh, I see them. Breaking that forest line. Killed the little bird. Feigning. I might actually get out of here. Eggs filling under fire. Oh, dude, don't come. They're in this area here. Turn around. Turn around, you'll see me. I'll be running.
I see. Jump in.
Coming. Go. Holy shit. Shut up, that shit.
No question, how did we shoot down the chopper?
Those ones are incredibly hard to shoot down. I've got a crazy bulletproof armor on bubble.
You ready for more?
I'm very low at one. 6,000. I've been getting a better chance of
we're getting bombed, that's...
Yeah, I know, that's not good. It's gonna run out eventually, the bombs. I'd feel better if we made it to, like, a building or something that I can shoot.
This is my finest driving of all time.
It is, dude. No complaints.
Retro, get out, get out, get out. Chopper coming.
I'm going to try and get up to an elevated position and lie down.
I'm almost out of ammo, man.
Dude, make a run for it.
I mean, I'm fairly okay position. It's just that car's getting bombed. Crap.
Okay, I don't know if I can save that car. I couldn't see it off the thing anyway.
Oh wow, I got hit.
Can you?
Yeah, I'll be alright.
Get away? Okay.
Yeah, I'm just scared that the, you know, the rest of the guys are, might be arriving. How are we not shooting it down? Is it invincible or what?
It is, pretty much. That's the thing about those smash choppers. Oh, I got hit.
By?
A sniper.
Crap, sorry man.
Yeah, I'm dead.